going in was about you and DJ Burns.
Yeah, I mean, he's a great player. He made some tough shots. They had a heck of a run here. He was a big part of it. We knew we had to really lock in on him, focus on him, game plan, and do some stuff to kind of make him uncomfortable. And I think we did a good job sticking to that game plan today.